Mountaineering with kids is not just about climbing. Time flies so fast, and I can't think about any other activity where me, as a dad, have such a good opportunity to build a bond with my children. A lot of things can go wrong in the mountains, of course. But if kids are well prepared technically, physically and mentally, and you wait sometimes weeks and weeks in Scotland for perfect weather, then you have a good chance to experience something special. That's what I was planning and hoping for this time too. We were heading up the Highlands once again for our most challenging and longest mountaineering expedition ever.
Okay. Hello, here is Whiskey in the Wild again. We are in beautiful Scottish Highlands, and today and tomorrow our target is a mountaineering adventure. Mountain we will try to climb is called Annagh Peak, and the route is called Northeast Ridge. Challenge for today is to get ourselves underneath of the ridge, set up a base camp, and tomorrow morning we will try our best and climb it. Now, who is in our team? It's mainly the family team, but not only, as you can probably already see. So it is Luisa Pluisa at the back and Jonoslav Jonek. Well-known faces. And here it's a new face. Welcome in the Whiskey and the Wild column. Oh, how are you doing?
Not bad. How are you doing? Glad to be here.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself, please? And why are you here? Why are you here with a strange-looking Eastern European exot and his two children?
To learn how to climb mountains safely and properly.
Aha. Uh-huh.
To gain any sort of knowledge that I can, and uh-huh. to enjoy myself and bring whatever I can to the table while we're doing this expedition.
That's good.
That's why I'm here.
Callum is a young Scotsman from Burt Island, where we live, and he thinks that the trip like this could be beneficial to him. We will ask him the same question at the end and see whether it satisfied his needs. Okay?
Yep.
Very good.
I'm sure it will.
We will catch later.
Get on, Daddy.
He made it. Now, what happened here? We met the chap who actually gave us two tickets for free because they went already up and down today. So we had to buy another two. But for kids, so it cost us 25 quid, which is not bad at all.
No.
Compared to the price we would have to pay, around 60 quid. So that's good. And we are high up in the gondola now. Whiskey and the Wild going for the adventures. So we're going to the top station of this Nevis gondola, which is over there somewhere. Above the tree line. From there, we will have to walk the rest up on the top and then along the ridge. You're quite excited, Luisa and Jojo? They are petrified. Never been in a cable car before. It's the only one cable car in Scotland and maybe the only one in the whole UK, actually. I'm not sure about this. Sorry if some English viewers are offended.
No one is in that one.
How do you feel, Callum?
I feel fine.
According to your expectations?
Oh, definitely. So far.
There are some mountain biking trails under us.
What a kid going down. sort of kids going down.
Jesus. That would...
You can get the gondola with the bike, actually, and cycle down. One interesting moment was that lady in the cashier office asked me not to camp up on the hills. She said it's not allowed. I'm not sure, but I think it is allowed.
I have a feeling it is allowed as well. Like I said, the right
and
to
he's Scottish man, you know, yeah. Saying the same. I didn't want to argue, so I just say, okay, we will come back the same day, but we obviously will not. Okay. This is the hardest bit of today. We have to access this mountain ridge or crest or whatever you want to call it above us with both Aonach, Aonach Moor and Aonach Beg. It can't get any better than this in the summer in Scotland. It's Fort William under us.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Tomorrow, are we going home that way or that way?
We will come back the same way down here tomorrow.
No, the frog will jump away.
Here is a frog on Louisa's hand for our luck.
Oh no!
Oh, jump! Believe or not, incredible thing happened. From Jonas' bag, which was opened, probably that's my mistake, sleeping bag fell out of the rucksack and was falling down maybe 200 meters. Callum went back and got it. It looked at the beginning that the sleeping bag will be falling down all the way to the forest as it went really fast.
I think you were trying to get sweets and the whole thing fell out, so you just blamed it on the bag.
That's it. Well done, Callum. Oh. Aonach Moor is so close now. I will be first on the top. Hi. Oh. Oh no, again, Jonoslav Jonek gets the top first. Oh, that's absolutely fantastic conditions. Carmor der Karet, Ben Nevis behind us, almost no people here, just us, and this is us. On the first moon row, Aonach Moor! And this is probably the place with the best mountain view I ever done the shot. Ah, beautiful. So this is Aonach Moor and we are heading in the saddle in between here and the Aonach Beg, which is right over there.
So we are based in the saddle between Aunach Moor over there and Aunach Beg. We will climb the Aunach Beg via Northeast Ridge, which is this one, tomorrow morning. Then from the top of the mountain we will walk back down here to our tents. And there we will pack everything and go back. We won't use the gondola tomorrow probably, we will just walk down. Now we are on the way for the water to the first stream. We got the water now, it was hard, 40 minutes. We're back in the saddle now with the biggest treasure, water. Go away! Get out from me! Leave, give me some peace! Local lager, tenants lager.
Okay, this one here, this one. Can I? Yes? Is it better with midges in the shadow? Well done, yo-yo. Yeah? You're doing great. Now, here, straight toward me. That's it. Good. And you go up and climb right up, there is that grass, over there. Watch where you put your feet. Yeah? Well done. That's it. Go right on the top of that stone and sit there. That's it, you've done it. Perfect. Fantastic. Just sit there and do nothing. Well done. Easy, no?
Yeah.
Easy. So climb to your yo-yo.
Okay.
And stay somewhere there safe beside him. Yeah. Well done.
Well done.
Thanks.
We are coming, Kyoyo. Is it good, Luisa? Blueberries? Yeah? Well done.
Straight to Calum now. To him, right here, right here. Well done. Yes. Okay, we take Luisa up now.
Yeah. Fantastic. And now towards me. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's how it's looking above us. What's your favorite question of today?
What do you mean favorite question?
Okay, I say it. When we gonna be there?
Sure.
It's beginning to be more interesting here. Don't be. Who's making those sounds, Calum?
Too scared.
Go over those boulders towards me, Oyo. That's it. Well done.
Keep tasting it.
Yeah. Yo, look at my finger. No. You go there. That's it.
I'm gonna see. Oh my god! I'm so hot!
No, not there. Not there!
Yes!
Okay. Well done. Good. Yo, look at my finger. Go there to that grass.
Yahoo!
Jonáš. Pay attention. Sit on the grass and don't move. Sit down, okay? You're not allowed to move. Just stay there. Good. Well done, thank you, Luisa. Thank you.
That's it. It's just your height. And push yourself up. So, that's it. Five.
To work yo-yo. Just sit beside him. Steps. I mean, I wanted to say two.
Oh, I've got absolutely nothing to hold.
No, no.
Fuck.
You're holding very well, and you are here. We are doing that. And the top of the mountain is not too far. Luisa Pluisa at its best. High five, Luisa. Tired. And Callum, our dog walking friend, randomly, almost randomly joined us at this life-changing adventure.
Of course.
High five. Strange team of individuals. Two kids. Idiot.
And the dog walker.
We almost did it, and that is the very top of Anak Bag, and that terrain is not too difficult. I'm more confident with every meter.
Where is the top?
Over there. Up there, and then walk along the plateau. Yeah? To the top.
Sure.
Up there. And then walk along the plateau to the top.
And then
high five!
Stop, Jack. It's gonna go down the way.
No, no. Just up and along the plateau. Mwah. Love you and your quick thinking.
I love you and your very sweaty face.
Ah, lick it then. We made it! We have done it! We did it! Anak Bag! Via Northeast Ridge!
Well, this is one of the hardest things I've ever done.
Jonoslav Jonek is reaching the top of Anak Bag. Luisa Pluisa, you made me proud once again. We don't have to go any higher here. That's the feeling of winners. Winners?
Yeah.
Yes. We have to do that. Please do it for your old daddy. Must be. Incredible! Oh. 3-2-1 team!
Come on!
Stand up, yo-yo!
We like to do this every
time. We are doing this! 3, 2, 1, team!